You have to play a little bit of a psychologist because this sport is scary. It can be dangerous if it's not done right. And so going through those progressions and trying to get a kid to do a skill that you know that they can do safely was always a challenge.